toilet.
It's up to me to keep control, to throw mad people down the hole. My pungent dungeon of toxic waste, that's where I put them when they're erased. Cause they're totally mad, totally mad, they're utterly nuts. It's terribly sad, but they're ever so slightly been losing the plot. I thought for a while about having them shot, but then I remembered my beautiful potty of bubbling slush. They've got to be flushed.
No, 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 no,
it's up to you. Obey my rules. I'm not inclined to suffer fools. It's a perfect world. Tell people spoil it. So take this lady to the toxic toilet.
Thought you'd escape, Tay. No one escapes me.
I'm not mad.
Because she's totally mad, totally mad. The clearest example that I've ever had. She's ever so slightly missing the boat. Let's watch as she struggles to stay afloat. Till all of a sudden the silence will fall and all will be hushed.
She
and she will be alone.
The room.
Untie him. Us. Flush!
No, no, he won't. No, no!
I think a few of those little brats might be next.